In an attempt to curb the long delays that have plagued the Veterans Affairs Department, Congress is working to get more medical facilities built. Under a new House Senate bill, Albuquerque will open a new clinical research and pharmacological center. The $1.3 billion bill will give money for 27 new outpatient clinics across the nation. The department has come under fire for its wait times and policies. Just this month, a veteran collapsed and died at the Albuquerque VA after waiting for an ambulance because of current hospital policies, a death that had lawmakers in Capitol Hill looking for changes here in the state. It's unclear where the new clinic here will be located, but it won't open for another 2 years.